Alright, welcome back guys. Request video to test Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Alright, for those of you curious about the controller, what type of controller detect, so we'll look at device manager. Xbox 360. Right. Let's begin. The FPS, well, not so good. Maybe need a few tweak on the setting. Use the lowest setting. Maybe you can get a decent speed. At least you get half the speed. The audio coming from the controller. Inside the controller, there is a Bluetooth amplifier. All at the lowest. Thank you. Uh-oh. They detect you. Yeah, that. Shadows die twice. I'm dying. You are dead. Dead. Look. Why? So far away the checkpoint. A bit slow motion. Well, what can we do? How to sneak? Sneak. Which button? Which button? Controller. So tiny. How to see? Move forward. Move right step, crouch. What is that crouch button? Oh, L3, L3. Alright, right, L3. You have to sneak. Undetected. Well, not as easy as we thought. Up. Sneak. Slowly. Nope, I didn't notice. Which button to use? What is that button? Shh. Saya juga actually. Why? Dead end? Somebody sneaking at the back. I'm dead, 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 dead. If it's restart from the checkpoint, the last at the beginning, then I stop the game. Well, all right. You already know the speed, so. Is it playable? Well, it depends on you. Well, next game, Resident Evil 7. This one is playable. Next video. Right. For those of you who asking for the tutorial, well, I will not making any tutorial. Because I don't want you to make a mistake. If you want to try to install the Windows on your phone, especially this Poco X3 Pro, you can contact me on Discord. I got you free of charge. Right? That's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.